Maiden of the Great Tree. It's almost time. I have to depart. Sarai! What are you doing here? Your Eminence, we are honored to bear witness as you perform the Arboreal Awakening.
Thank you for allowing us to be part of this.
Stop it, you guys. This is gonna be weird now.
With all due respect, Your Eminence, you have already submitted yourself to the Great Tree of Origins. Please strive to conduct yourself in a more dignified manner as befits your station. Royalty and their subjects will all be in attendance to witness the proceedings.
Yes, I will.
Your Eminence must journey to the hallowed ground of the Great Valley, in accordance with the ancient precepts. You shouldn't encounter any danger as you undergo this trial, but please, do not overexert yourself. If you need anything, we will not be far.
I understand. Thank you.
Once you set foot on that hallowed ground, you will submit yourself to the Arboreal Awakening. But first, you must make your way to the depths of the Great Valley.
Now, Your Eminence, please conduct the opening ceremony of the Arboreal Awakening.
Okay. I am Donna. I have answered the call of the Great Tree of Origins and offered myself to become its appointed maiden. I stand ready to undergo my trial so that Eternia may receive blessings everlasting. O Great Tree, O maidens past, please let your strength wash over me. Let the Arboreal Awakening commence!
Well done, Your Eminence.
Please, make your way to the end of the path. The trial begins now.
Thank you. wind feels so nice. Okay, Donna, let's do this.
That fruit looks delicious.
At last, Donna will witness the future of Eternia.
Yes.
Donna, what's wrong? Are you all right? I can't breathe.
Donna, are you okay?
Yes. I just felt like I was drowning. I think I got too nervous, that's all.
Are you? Never mind. As long as you're sure you're okay, that's all that matters.
Your Eminence, have you safely completed the awakening?
Yes, it went fine. I saw a vision of a calm, beautiful ocean.
How wonderful. A calm ocean is a symbol of peace and prosperity. Surely Eternia will know peace in your time.
Yes. What was that vision? And why was it?
Mm-hmm.
think you'd evade my deadly ramming attack. I know, right? At this rate, I'll be making my raid battle debut in no time.
All right, settle down, Quina.
Barnacles, his doggy. See you around, Adol.
Take your time. This one is special. This one is special. This one is special. Ready? Hey, welcome! Oh, done already? Hey, welcome! This one is special! This one is special. Oh, done already? Adol. Welcome. Please come again.
Adol. Oh! Yeah! At all.
Welcome! done already?
Adolf! Yeah!
We're going to that.
It's too late to start complaining.
You're becoming a Leave it to me.
On guard.
Thank you.
Let's go!
Oh, something's there.
What a unique item.
Take next!
Not done yet!
Not done yet!
Oh, there's something there!
Oh, something's there!
Here!
Something's there.
An opening.
I don't want to fall. I don't want to fall.
What an awesome sight.
Oh, yeah, something's there.
Could this tree be...
Man, we're up pretty high. But I guess that wasn't so bad. Guess it's nice we didn't have to go on some wild detour.
True, but... I agree. Though calling it strange may be something of an understatement. It's these trees. They shouldn't exist at all. They've been extinct for ages.
Same as the primordials, huh?
What is that?
How on earth? A giant primordial pterosaur. I can't believe what I'm seeing.
I wonder what else is waiting for us.
So eager. You really do remind me of him. We must be cautious.
Come on.
Oh, something's there.
on! Come on!
Let's go!
This is a primordial!
Dangerous foe!
It's relatively small. I never thought I'd see one like this.
I don't know if we can fight it. Maybe we should leave it alone.
Go!
Just say the word. Wait a minute.
Allow me.
Oh, there's something there.
Damia, Teddy.
These crescent blades, are they made from orichalcum?
Yes. A stratum of ancient rock was recently unearthed near the Great Valley. It contains deposits of pure orichalcum of exceptional quality. The weapons made from that metal are capable of felling saurians.
I don't think I can accept such a generous gift.
On the contrary, Donna, it would please me to no end if you wielded them. Besides, those weapons were custom-made to suit your diminutive stature. No one else would be able to use them if I took them back.
Oh, that's not a nice thing to say.
I'm only teasing. I actually would prefer that you keep those blades by your side in my stead. I'm sad to part ways with you, Donna. I've always wondered what makes you so determined. You've always been more willful than most, and I don't expect that side of you to change anytime soon.
Olga says I need to change the way I talk. I'm trying really hard to force myself to be better, but it's so hard sometimes.
No matter what happens in the future, always be true to yourself. I know change is inevitable, but through it all, never forget who you are. Hold fast to that which makes you, you.
Sarai.